Hello everyone, I'm Antsa, and welcome to Let's Play Power Drift for Sega Saturn. This is a re-release for the classic arcade game from 1988. So, let's play some Power Drift. Yeah. Cram brakes mode. All right.
Welcome to our exciting circuit.
Let's start with the.
Do your best and good luck.
All right.
Go for number one.
Fortunately, this is the only music track that works. I don't know what's the problem. Now, I'm not very good at this game because this was never part of my childhood, and I have only seen other people playing it on YouTube. Oh no, well I... Alright, I'm winning. It's the normal difficulty settings. So it's not impossible like those old arcade machines used to be. There's not very much room for error, so and there are no guardrails. Probably we get game over. Okay, I can continue. The controls are not very good. It's doesn't feel that I'm controlling the car. Oh no. Yes, let's continue.
Go for number one.
Okay, so I have to be third.
Hurry up.
is the difficult corner. I finished third even though I was going over. It's difficult to see where are you going, because these graphics are like a floaty. All the objects just swimming. They are not don't feel solid. Because these are all sprites. Oh no, just missed. Where am I going? Yeah, this is a kind of game you must memorize all the corners and then you just press gas and go with your instinct. This is all I've got. All right. Thanks for watching. See you next time.